ready for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mark, next.
Sorry, what's your name again? This way, please. This way, please.
So glad you're doing this.
Lauren. Lauren, Mark.
What?
ITV.
ITV. Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Good to see you.
Hello.
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 So, how are you feeling about tonight?
We were really excited, and then we sat in a traffic jam for 2 hours. But still quite excited.
Not the best start to the evening.
Well, the Brits has become this huge spectacle, so they have to hold it in a stadium now. You know, it's great that it's grown into this mad thing with everyone in the world here. It started off as a kind of music industry inside the knees up, really, but now the whole world comes and yes, everyone's here.
Is that a good thing, the fact it's becoming more high profile?
I have no idea. Sorry, I can't answer that. I really don't know. We'll have to wait a few years to see if that's true.
And music's just changed last week, hasn't it? Since you guys first came on the scene. What are the big changes you've made?
Well, it always is changing.
Now people don't buy records, and performers and musicians and songwriters and they play the game a lot more than we did 20 years ago. So we thought the whole point was to get really, really wrecked and behave badly, and people don't do that anymore.
Actually, you know, I don't think music has changed very much over the last 10 years or so. I think all the big changes happened from like the 50s when kind of rock and roll was invented until, I don't know, the late 90s maybe. There was so much happened. I don't know, I think it's
that's from your point of view.
Is rock and roll's like 50 years old? It's an antique. Maybe it's time to throw it out the window.
Is there room for a little bit of bad behaviour?
Yeah, lots, definitely room for bad behaviour.
Are we too old now?
Never too old.
A little bit of bad behaviour. Might throw some food.
That'd be brilliant. How are you feeling about your category? Up against some great people.
Well, I'm quite flattered, really. Up against loads of good people. And so, you know, last year we just put a record out and did our job and went touring it and had a nice time, you know. And so to get best band nomination.
Yeah, it's exactly a year since we announced we've made Magic Whip, and it's been an incredible year, and this is kind of full circle, really. This is perfect end to it here at the Brits, having a good time with me old mate Graham.
Just a final question, any performances you're particularly looking forward to seeing this evening?
Maybe the Bieber.
Biebs?
Let's see how he does.
Yeah, quite into checking out Bieber's hair. It's good.
Is it good?
Yeah. We've got the same hairdresser.
Well, I've never seen him in the flesh or the hair.
Really? Yeah.
You want to divulge? No?
And on that note, I'll let you guys go. Thank you so much. Lovely to meet you.
Cheers, darling.
Enjoy tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks again.